Hey, what's up there, everybody? It's your boy, Custom Gaming. And, this is like episode 10, I believe. I'm sorry that the previous episode was a little bit short. I was just, trying to deal with what. I got my packages. So, I got my, Genji Shuriken. Spinnable Shuriken. I'm gonna make a video about it later. Ooh. Yeah, I hope you guys will enjoy it. I hope you guys somewhat enjoyed that last one, even though it was a bit short. Ooh. There you go. And I figured out a new way of duplicating. Oh shit. Dude, look guys, I'm just trying to get up there. If you guys would stop being little assholes to me. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. I love the buildable PX caliber. Look at this. Now, how I got that lightning effect. You know what I did? All I did was... What the fuck are these guys doing? All I did... is that I dropped the normal PX caliber, and now I have this ungodly amount of damage I can do.
Who told you that? A little bird?
Not just the same person who told me you've been cooking up garbage and putting it in fake vials.
Garbage? My formula is 50 times better than that crap they drop in boxes. Not only does it keep you healthy,
it gives you
super strength, incredible speed, and laser eyes. I could burn you with one look if I wanted to.
I'm shutting you down, Bento.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yusuf said you tried to make trouble.
Yeah, well, Yusuf was right.
And you're fucking dead.
Oh, I'm dead?
Don't be like that.
Really? Really? You're gonna sit there and you're gonna threaten me like that? You guys don't know what you just did. Fucking try me. Where's my rifle? Ah, oh, great. I don't have it with me. I sell it again. You wanna go? You don't want this, dude. Yeah, fucking try me, motherfuckers. Huh? Let's grapple up there. Oh, fuck. Shit. What the fuck did I just shoot? Was that a barrel?
Yeah, it's Crane.
Yes.
I can tell Brecken that counterfeit lab's out of...
Good work, Crane.
Oh, I still got it done, even though I died. Okay.
I'm fine, but Yusuf tipped him off that I was coming.
I was afraid of that. Brecken was going to lock him up, but he'd already slipped out.
Now, if he comes back, I'm gonna have a word with him.
Not if Bahir gets to him.
Not if Bahir gets to him first. I also got a double axe, but I'm gonna save that for when I show you guys how I can duplicate items.
Crane out.
Which I'm very excited about. Ooh. Not sure what I just did there. Holy shit. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck, 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 fuck. Holy shit. Oh, fuck me. Too many zombies. Holy shit. Jesus Christ. God damn. Man, all I want to do is level up my thingy. Can't do that with big ass bastards like that anyway. Glad to know you're dead. Okay, you're up right here. So, let me search you. Get that money. There we go. Oh yeah. There you go. Anyways, I'm gonna go up this way and fuck, 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 fuck. Let me throw a grenade that way, and over there, and over there. Oh, fuck. Oh shit, they're catching up. Oh Damn it! Oh my god, I just want to level that stuff up. God damn it. Okay, let me switch you out. That and switch you actually. Put you back right there. Let's upgrade that. Okay. His lightning effect is the strongest at night. Oh yeah. Okay, let's go. There we go. Oh shit. Jump up there. Grapple. Ooh, that was a nice. So I can do that like rolling thing now, where if I fall from a certain height, I'll roll. Or I can roll on like any height, I believe. I'm not really sure yet. I haven't really tested from really high height yet. I'm pretty sure I don't want to try it, because I'm pretty sure I'll die if I do. Meet with Jade in the boxcar. Inside of the boxcar. How do I get up in here? Is there like a door I can walk through? Like, oh. I feel stupid.
Hey, come here.
The other door wasn't open. So, the fuck?
Something is going on at the school. Tyre's men have been hauling boxes out of that place for hours. We need to get a closer look.
Oh, shit.
What's in the boxes?
Good question. If it's Antizin, we need it.
Oh, yeah. Are we, like, gonna kill people for it? Like, what? I don't really have a rifle right now.
Jade, where? Shit.
Am I gonna attack these motherfuckers?
Inside.
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more.
After Tahir.
We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
Careless if I make noise. I mean, she's not wrong, but still. Now, we're gonna go kill somebody. Still going this way. Okay. Would you get the fuck off me? Jesus Christ. There's a person up there, so I'm gonna grapple up. Okay. Now I'm gonna go near you. Nope. Find an entrance into the school. Yeah, how about I just open this and let's just go inside. Ugh. Go inside. Eh. Now I'm inside. There we go.
Saw Tahir at the school. He and his men were hauling all kinds of stuff out of there. What are we up to? Anyway, the fucker executed some survivors right in front of us. Nearly saw us. Time to sneak into that building. I hope there's some antizen in there somewhere.
Oh boy.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
Batteries, something I needed. There's a few other things I do need, though. And when I do get them, I'm gonna duplicate the shit out of them. Ooh. Oh, lovely. I wonder...
I can't get through that way.
Exactly like how that just opened up on its own. Nothing. Nothing good. Nothing good. Alright. Okay, maybe I actually do have to go that way. Jesus Christ.
Hurry up. We don't have all day for this shit. And this is the last place I want to be at night. Did any of you idiots think to check the basement? Because the key is still up here. Get your shit together.
Jesus Christ.
Guys, there's somebody in here.
Fuck. There's music. It's pretty lit, though. Come on, motherfuckers. Where you at, huh? Oh, y'all. Oh, shit. Isn't this Antizen itself right over here? have to go open floor, really. This way, I believe. What's this? I want the laptop, you and your fancy ass shit. Oh my goodness, how do I go upstairs? Wait a minute, no, like where are they? Is that just over here? Oh, god fucking damn it. Okay, run this way, run this way. Go down here. Go this way. Take a right. Let's get right out of here. There we are. Fuck y'all. Antizen. Alcohol, alright, that's a perk. Now, what the fuck is it? Use. Open the fuck up.
Jade, no luck with any antizen. Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option. I still have classroom C to search, though.
Food.
The basement's pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down there.
If you're gonna meet me the fuck down there, then, what the fuck? Ooh. I like that. Gimme. The fuck is the key? Oh. No. I need a key. Ow. I just gotta go downstairs again. Oh, thank God for the gravel. Makes my life easy. Gravel. Can't get through there. Let's go over through here. I'm sorry guys if I'm a little bit non-talkative today. I'm still thinking of how I'm going to describe or in how I'm gonna make the video about the spinnable Genji Shuriken. Ah shit. You are dead. Good grammar. Need Jade in storage C. That's where I'm going. Oh my god, I have to go all the way the fuck. Oh my god. Shoot me. Stupid ass. Really think you're gonna get away with doing shit like that with me? Murder you. I fucking chopped. I killed you at your legs. I didn't even mean to shoot you. I remember. Lovely. Just what I want to be in. Oh, fuck. Shit. my god.
Give me a hand here, would you?
Yeah, sure.
God, Clay, you're such an old... Why don't you just stick your head out the door and shout, "Here we are, come get us!"
Hey, sometimes there's nothing wrong with a direct approach.
Holy shit. That's plastic explosives, right?
Alright, listen, you take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll fight them together.
And risk letting them keep this much ordnance? No, just go. I got this. Meet me back at the tower.
Promise me you won't let Rahim near that hive.
What? Yeah, of course. I promise. I promise. Just go.
Oh, fuck. Who do I gotta kill? Yeah, you don't want this, dude. You're gonna get fucked. Instantly kill stunned enemies. Ooh. What's this? Drop attack. Takedown. I remember how I can. Ooh, man. Killed you guys nearly instantly. So, what else can I do? Jesus.
Shit. Jade and I went looking for Antizin and found explosives instead. Now we need to get the hell out of here before Tahir comes back.
Well, if Tahir comes back, we can just kill him. Shit. See, here, listen to the sound of this. That you're hearing is... That's the sound of the shuriken spinning. It's fucking so much fun to just sit here and spin it. I'm gonna show you guys where I got it on Amazon at. I'll leave a description. I'll leave a link in the description when I make the video too. The fuck? Zombie just fall. Talk to Rahim about the
hive. You said we needed to talk about other options if we didn't find any Anderson.
That shit.
And we will, but right now let's deal with these explosives, okay?
Okay, listen. I'll give the explosives to Said and you talk to Rahim. Make sure
Fuck.
He stays away from that hive.
Will do. Don't worry.
But I need to talk to him about the
Don't
hive.
Worry.
Shit, I guess he can't. Death instantly. You fucking prick. Ooh, get the fuck away from you. Let's get up here. Should be right behind me. In a second now. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Fuck. And that's how I get away from you. Me too. Now, let's go talk to Rahim about the hive. Gotta go kill the hive. This video is gonna be longer.
Because
I feel bad for the last one being so short.
She wanted me to talk to Rahim about the volatile hive and how she wants him to stay the hell away from it.
Me too. And if he is, then we can just do it together, because. No point making stupid decisions without me. Oh, sorry. Spinning it. What the fuck? Jeez. Talk to Rahim about Zehav. Rahim.
Kren, Said told me about the explosives you guys found. How perfect is that? Jade gave them to him. Said used to be on a bomb squad, so he knows about that stuff.
Yeah, kid. That was a lucky find. Would have been better to turn up some antis in, though.
My buddy Omar is making sure Said's putting good timers on those things. We have to be able to get our asses out of there before they blow.
Whoa, we? There's no we in this. I mean, yeah, that nest needs to go, and now it's possible, but if it gets done, I'm doing it on my own.
But it's my plan.
And I will execute it perfectly, I promise.
But Ah, shit. There's no use arguing with you, is there? Fine. I'll contact you as soon as Said's finished with the charges.
Rahim, do we have a deal?
I guess.
Do we have a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Okay, one more
thing.
He's
gonna do it himself, isn't he?
I keep seeing this bizarre kind of infected. Is Dr. Zara out at his trailer? I'd like to talk to him about it.
Nah, he's down in sick bay visiting Dr. Lena.
Thanks, kid. I'll see you soon.
Oh my god, this shuriken! Shuriken! I also ordered one for my friend Nick. He's gonna be so stoked when I give it to him. It's gonna be amazing. And he deserves it, too. He's actually the one who helped me get a job at Subway. He really does deserve it. I really wish he didn't get fired. That really sucks. Why did you open this?
Hey, Doc, you got a minute?
Oh, it's, Kane. Yes. How can I help
you? It's Crane.
Hey, Crane. Remember when I told you about that weird infected I saw? You know, the one who took one look at me and hauled ass away? Well, I just saw another one, and it did the same thing.
Hmm. I believe I have heard your colleagues talk about those creatures. Bolters, they call them. Apparently, they favor certain areas of town over others, but only appear at night. I don't suppose you could catch one and bring me a sample of its flesh. You see, a thought occurred to me. A long shot, I realize. But if these creatures favor areas where I left my experimental bait, well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Please do obtain a sample, but it has to be fresh. So you have to get it back to me quickly.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
And where exactly do I find these things?
I'm told that Quartermaster chap has been keeping track of them.
Okay. Alright, well, I'm in the video here. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And a new Dying Light duplication glitch video should be out by the time this one's out. And there should be plenty of Skyrim out by the time this one's out as well. And a ton of other gameplay. Oh man, that's a beautiful view. Just look at that. Amazing. Anyways, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Peace out, guys. Have a good day.